Okay, so today we'll be replacing the lower radiator hose, the thermostat, which is inside here. Okay, and then we're going to be changing one coolant switch, which is right at the bottom there. Can't really see from here. Okay, but it's right down there. Some coolant first. I don't want to get my hands, I don't want to light on the floor again, so I just remove the upper radio hose and then the harness so that I can just reach down there for the coolant switch and change the hose as well. The coolant switch is down there, my finger, right? And wrong, but it's about 100,000 kilometers, so it's time to change to a new one. Now this has to come off. Useful to take a really, really long. Okay, I'm gonna take a break. You just need to use one of these clips here this sharp tool and try to pry this out at the joint here because it can be pretty tight. So this hose, part of the hose here, is so tight. So what I've done is, since I'm going to replace this, I made a small cut here. Right. Then made a small cut so that it's easy to come out. All right. But make sure the new hose fits as well. You got to remove one, two, three, four nuts before this can come out. Then you can see your thermostat, right? So it's the old thermostat. Okay, I break the seal. It's not too bad. Maybe it can be reused. This is the new thermostat. Take note of the orientation. Okay, I'm gonna put it back. So I just place the thermostat back here. Okay, so I put back the new hose, install the coolant, thermostat, as well as the temperature sensor, the temperature switch. And I'm gonna put everything back together and should be good. As we have the upper hose as well. There you go.